All right, ladies, gentlemen, and of course, everybody who identifies in between. Let's get Phantom Bot going. Reheat. Is my stream working? Because moderator page is saying I'm not live. There we go, just a page is saying I'm not live. Well, I am live. 1 moment, please. Benji. Welcome, welcome. How you doing? How's things? How's life? Tell me all about it. Doing fine-ish. All right. I'm doing much better today. War and Hannah, welcome, welcome. Tell me all about it. Kota, welcome, welcome. How you doing? How's things? How's life? Tell me all about it. Can someone test the bot for me? Thank you, Benji. Very cold though. I am way too warm. What does the ping do? It just tells me that the bot's alive. It's just a way of saying, are you online, bot? And I gave it a funny reply. Just because. Nice, Kota. Sorry, I'm just reading an interesting argument. Right, sorry about that, guys. Sandy, welcome, welcome. I mean, technically you answered that question, but I never said welcome. You're all sparkling energies, read that, because why not? Exactly. Clue girl, how's the pain? The pain is much better today. The pain is much better today. I'm still not pain-free, but I have a pain disorder, so... Clue girl, this is like the third time you've told me this. How's the pickaxe grind going? Not too bad. We're like 600 and something at the moment. What am I doing? I need to grab those. Which is not too bad when you think about it. They're worth like a mil a piece pretty much. Like 950k. I've got like what 600, we'll call it a flat 600 mil of pickaxes. And yes, I'm aware it's not the quickest way of making money. I don't care. I'm not really doing it to make money. I don't know if I'll even sell them. I do have the painkiller itches today, though. Which is quite annoying. You're a little cold, Rib. I'll swap you if you want, because I'm way too warm. I've been testing my folding equipment. So it is like roasting. Let's meet in the middle. I was gonna make some joke about your meat, but meh. I know that's why I said meh. You gotta build a costume room. What? Winter tota do to. I don't know what you're trying to say though. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know how to pronounce that either. Tooth? Tough? I don't know. I give up. No worries. It's winter tot. Okay. I'm not gonna go and open my window because it is getting hard in here. And I'm not taking up all my clothes. It is actually surprisingly warm outside. One moment, let me just line these up. There's my face. Ruins, welcome, welcome. It's around 17 here. It's probably about that here. Do I have a... Yeah, it's 16. Which for the time of year here is pretty warm. Punk's and Linkin Park to start with, then we'll listen to K-pop for a bit, and then go back to Punk Goes Pop, I think. Awesome ruins, awesome. I'm trying not to sneeze. One moment, please. Alright, sneezing done, blowing my nose done, all the good things, you know? I've got like a hangnail, is that what they're called? Well, that was a very short visit, Benji. When do you want to see for Kota? I don't remember where Kota is from. All the good things. Napping on the couch, love it. Thank you for the lurk, man. Feel free to ask questions. Tell me about the game. Dragon Ball Xenoverse? You're in the States. Ah, okay, okay. Going off the temperature, I'm guessing Southern States somewhere. I see ruins. Yeah, Southern States. Makes sense. Interesting concept, ruins, actually. That does sound quite interesting. You're in the series. Ah, okay, okay. I know nothing about Dragon Ball Z, I'm not gonna lie to you. Reheat? I meant it has up to Dragon Ball Super. That means nothing to me. Maybe more you level 44. I know, like I said, I know literally nothing about Dragon Ball Z. I think I've maybe watched one or two episodes of Dragon Ball Z in my entire life. You almost broke control trying to get two characters to listen and stay alive. I'm trying to remember a Star Wars game that I used to really like playing. Was it, is it just Star Wars Commando? Where's my Steam? No. Republic Commando. Star Wars Republic Commando. I might have to install that game and play it at some point. Right, so after these plus threes, I think after we've done these four, we're gonna go and cap real quick. Yeah. They've added new K-pop songs to my K-pop playlist. Andre, welcome, welcome. How you doing? How's things? How's life? Tell me all about it. Andre is just like, hello! Now it's saying Finny. Andre is Finny. Love it. What? You're downloading RuneScape. It was only a matter of time, my friend. We are nerds, yes. Yes, you are. Red is like, I will not play it! We've got Gandalf in Red's head. Hold! It's such a good chill game, though. Yeah, but did you need stitches, Red? Because if not, I've got you beat. Also, guys, I've transitioned to a skin-colored breathable membrane today. Because I'm not bleeding anymore, so I don't need hemostatic stuff. Much less noticeable. If I... Can you even see on camera? Yeah, just about. I know how you cut it. Oh, if you wonder, I can induce anxiety in red, or more like anger. Just be like, I'm listening to some K-pop right now, Red. Sweet, sweet K-pop. Yeah, and I mean, there is bossing in-game that is quite anxiety-inducing. That's what I heard. I've not tried it. But I just want to chill. I'm listening to, well, I've just about finished listening to Circles by 17. For anybody curious. Red, I mean, how can you not love these lyrics? Nice, Hannah, nice. Red, I've tagged you on Discord. Look at, how can you not love those lyrics? Yeah, but then I don't get to admit you're angry. I desperately should start learning Korean just so I can sing along. Another news, you thought you got rid of the Mercy Rock theme looping in your head, but nope, it started again. I've got some songs you could listen to that will definitely change your mindset. Not those. Reddit's like, it shall not happen. Serene spirit, give me 2 necrostone spirits. Well, that's pretty much useless to me. I agree, rip. I don't know what the options are. It's been a while since I made an account. You'd have to tell me the options or send a screenshot. I don't know what that is. Red. Chocolate cake time, nice. Post it on the server. I thought you were the same person for a moment. No, I was like, wait, you post chocolate cake. Interesting fact, I don't like chocolate cake. Just thought I'd tell everyone that. Love chocolate, hate chocolate cake. I'm just going on the server now. Oh, I see. Never seen that before. I don't think I've ever played TF2. No worries, Runes. Have a good day. If you can leave a lurk, that'd be great. But if not, look after yourself. We'll be back later. Hopefully, I'll be around for a while. That's a good thing, Spec. What, that I've never played TF2? Or that I don't like chocolate cake? I see, Red. I see, that makes sense. See, I can eat very small amounts of chocolate cake and I don't dislike it, but I wouldn't choose to eat it. Like if I'm, you know, at somebody's house, they give me a wee bit of chocolate cake, I'll eat it. It doesn't, I'm not like disgusted by it. I just don't really enjoy it. But give me some rhubarb crumble, my friend, and yes. I have no idea what that noise was. Was it Yak Track? Oh, I really wish I still had my fan, but it unfortunately did not survive. Yeah, but you're gonna find some lunch. Wait, why'd you gotta find lunch? That's concerning. I've got images of Kota looking under the bed and in the cupboard, in like the wardrobe, looking for a wild lunch. Exactly, red. You with wine, you're like, you know what, I'll drink this. To be fair, I've not drunk in, well, it'll be 4 months tomorrow. Another place kill you, no. I don't know what options you chose. I really hope you didn't choose Iron Man. I say no, I mean, I think they can in the wilderness, but I don't go in the wilderness anyway, so. You're on tutorial. Nice. Don't pick Iron Man, whatever you do. Not if it's your first time playing. You owe some things. Nice. Thanks for spending the 6 hour room. Consummate say nice. And I did the hydrate, but I will do another hydrate because I need a drink. Oh, I'm so tired today, though. Don't know, I'm gonna make food at the 1 hour mark. Yeah, the 1 hour mark, I'll take a quick break and probably make a sandwich and have my other fruit thing, my other fruit mixture. I don't know what to call it. Platter. This game is really cool. Honestly, I really like RuneScape. I mean, obviously. Obviously. For sure you'll be addicted to it. Yeah. A lot of people go through cycles of being massively addicted to it and then burning out on it and taking breaks and then coming back. Put your head to RuneScape spec. Hannah's like, I missed the hole. Don't worry, we all missed the hole. I also missed the hole. You don't miss it all. Was love it. I, honestly, right. There have been some times in my life where I see a hole and I just fall in love, you know? Wait, that sounds wrong. The hole is like Mermite, apparently. Clipping in progress, do it. I'm struggling to keep my eyes open, guys. I don't know. I was gonna make a bad joke about slavery, but I'm not gonna go there. Kota, welcome back. Do we have any Americans in chat? Can the real Americans please stand up? Please stand up. We got Kota. Kota, is there any like food things in America where people either absolutely love them or absolutely hate them and there's no in between? And the same for, when I'm saying American, I mean United States of America. But if you live in another country, If you're from another country, tell us about what foods divides opinion in your countries. Pineapple on pizza. Yeah, but that's just an international thing, you know? We're talking about, like, country-specific things that divides opinion. Me, I love Marmite. I eat Marmite quite frequently. Welcome back, Runes. I eat Marmite quite frequently. I recently ran out of Marmite, so I will have to buy some more soon. But I'm a very savory person, so, like, you know? What is Marmite? You love Marmite too. Nice. Red, can you just dump a Wikipedia article for it? For anybody curious. Where's my music, RuneScape? Thank you, Red. Well, it's invented by Germans. All licorice, all sorts. See, I love licorice, but I don't like licorice all sorts. You need to give your BF sweeted salted licorice and then see what it says. Exactly, Coulter, exactly. Ice cream. I don't even have any cash. Dreadful. Is this a new song? You don't like peanut butter? Really? Peanut butter's amazing. Guys, we are gonna... I know it's a few minutes early, but I'm gonna go on break so I can go make food. Because... I really hope that noise is the ice cream van. And not one of my fans dying in my computer. Sounds like the ice cream van. Almond butter is lovely. I love most nut butters, to be fair. Guys, I am going to go and make food and I'll be back. If you've been sat down for the last hour, do consider getting up, having a stretch, maybe get something to eat or drink. But generally, look after yourselves because self-care is important. I will be back in just a few minutes, so please stay tuned. Guys, something terrible has happened. My bread has gone moldy, so I've ordered Subway salad. Yeah. My mum ordered what she thought was bread, but is in fact a fruit and cinnamon loaf. Which, I do like fruit and cinnamon loaves. But you can't really make a cheese sandwich with it, you know? That's too far even for me. I got this a bit. It's not that bright in person, but my camera is like, yo, that's the brightest thing ever. So let me go and deal with that. There we go. Creed, how are you doing? How's Finko's life? Tell me all about it. You put on your first helmet so you can kill trolls. Trolls? And you got a haircut today, drinking some coffee because tired. So I'm waiting for my food to get here, eat that and cheer me up. New haircut, new you. Hannah, did you ever get your haircut? You know, I don't think you ever sent me a picture. You shouldn't make coffee now, why? You need to. Why do you need to use up the coffee before next week? They get your haircut looked like Lord Farquaad at first, but you tame the beast. Send pics. Include your neck in those pics. You know, I'm so good at shimmying sideways through people in bars, I think I used to be a crab in my past life. Anne, welcome, welcome. How you doing? How's things? How's life? Tell me all about it. How's it going? It's going okay. I'm a little drowsy today, I'm not gonna lie. Spec, did you sleep? I did sleep last night. I slept very well last night. Maybe a little bit too well, you know? Where are we up to? Almost there. 300-ish to go. There's no space in there. Welcome back, runes. So you're worried you might need to have your last wisdom tooth removed. Why? Like, is it damaged or is it impacted? No worries, Kota. No worries, thank you, Pang. Now you can leave a look. I'd appreciate it. But if not, have a good day. serene spirit to have. Okay, I'll take it. Teeth are giving you more grief than wisdom. To be fair, I have 2 wisdom teeth left. I've talked about this before on stream, but when I was younger, I used to be a competitive cyclist, and a cur once clipped me when I was doing 45 miles an hour. I went flying, tore my rotator cuff, and cracked basically every tooth in my mouth. So I got fillings in every tooth because of that. And I might have to get another tooth removed because the crack is spreading. They're going to try and save it on the 17th, which is Monday, I think. Yeah, on Monday. So we'll see. Yeah, that's not fun. Not fun at all. I would not recommend crashing on a pushback, you know. So we're actually gonna go to the G and buy some more light amica spirits. Look, no worries, Andre, no worries, my friend. So how's things, Anne? What have you been up to? So any job too, and just been chilling for the time being. What about you? I mean, I do what I always do, you know, which is that'll be my food, guys. I'll be back in a minute. Alright guys, I forgot to unmute. Let's turn off my camera so I can eat. We've got 45 more to go. What's your new job and what are you going doing? And we're done. And Pixiotti, it's capping time. I believe so. I just needed the cap, so I'm guessing so. Yes, an event supervisor. A convention center. Oh, that sounds really interesting, actually. Mean, only one way to find out, and that is to do it. Right, let's line up these picks and I can start eating. I do love Subway, guys. Grammy Snapdragon. I'll take it. Random Serene Spirit drops, be like. Gotta love getting those herbs, you know? Sorry that I'm quiet, guys. I'm eating. So what is everybody up to today? Pixie, are you in game? Yes, you are. What are you doing? I just realized I'm on the wrong world. $500K to $99, you got this. You mining Namika? Question mark. Rihi. Oh, these chilies are spicy today. Yes, Andre? The internet is trash right now. Damn. Well, guys, I am just eating a salad right now. I will be back on camera soon. Hydrate, can do. Sounds interesting, Hannah. Just Eat is giving me adverts and I've just ordered on Just Eat. I hope you're joking, Pixie Otty. Cats are amazing. Nah, you should have 17 babies, Hannah. Make your own football team with all the subs included. There we are, we're back. I'm back. Where did I come from? What happened? A wild speck appears. Just make your own football team, Hannah. Easy. Train them from a young age like Spartans, and they will, and then they'll be all be rich. Send to DM. I will look at that later. What about an army of Spartan cats? Yeah, but I don't think they're going to become like famous footballers, you know. You okay there, Andre? Reheat. And the shrinky's buffering. Well, that's not very good. Reheat. And I'll line up these. Reheat. What time is it for you? It's 6 p.m. or just after. There we go. But yeah, it's about 6 p.m. here. So it's not too late. It's coming up to break time. I'm so tired. We're doing pretty solidly right now. You'll drink a monster tonight. What kind of monster? For your 10 reels? I really like a black one, as in original or ultra black, which is cherry flavor. Makes sense. Right, guys, I need the bathroom and it is break time. If you've been sat down for the last 2 or so hours, I would advise you to get up and have a stretch. Maybe get something to eat or drink, but generally look after yourselves because self-care is important. I will be back in just a few minutes, so please stay tuned. All right, guys. Right, who we still going to chat? Can we get a roll call, please? Reheat. And we got Andre and Pixie Otti in chat. Thank you guys for hanging out. Honestly, I'm so hot right now. But can I add you as friend on Steam? At the stream you can. I'll grab my Steam friend code. But yeah, I have no issues with you adding me on Steam. Can I get my Steam friend code from the overlay? No. No, I can't get my friends, my Steam friend code from the overlay. Redeemed Hydrate. Andre, thank you for looking after me. There you go. I'm getting a bit of pain now. Ugh. It's so warm. I might swap to my shorts. I am just gonna turn off my video real quick and swap to my shorts. Red, welcome back. Did you recover from the Slovakian assault on your country? Children are screaming outside. Andre off for a steamy shower. I like it. Why? I see. Do you not have like 4G on your phone, or 5G or whatever? Like data allowance, I mean. No. I don't know. I think generally we need burrs at the moment because a lot of people avoid doing them because they're not that fun to do. So maybe burrs might be a good shot. But yeah, I know that usually we end up waiting on burrs all the time because people just don't like doing them, so they avoid doing them most of the time. Reheat 1+4s now. Yeah, I thought so, just from the reheat. thing. Nice, thank you for spending 69 Rainbow Coins to make me say nice. Stretch. My posture's pretty good, but a hydrate. We can do a hydrate. Give me a moment. Lose the glasses. No. Give me a moment, guys. My mum just wants me for a hot sec. And the back, real quick. I needed to grab something for her. I'm not losing the glasses. Reheat. Chunking stuff in the background intensifies. I know, right? Reheat. Awesome. clunk. Yeah, it's, I don't know what the hell's going on outside. Right, sorry, we're sorting out Christmas plans. Less than 100 days to Christmas, guys. I need the window open because it's so warm, but outside is... I'm not interested in buying a Google Pixel, leave me alone. Honestly, the new Pixels are so ugly. Hydrate, can do. Alright, I'm gonna, oh fuck's sake, great, you made me miss that. I'm gonna constitute this as spam. That's just spam to me. I don't know if I would have timed out for 1800 seconds. Red, that seems excessive. I'm gonna untime him out. I would have just timed him out for a hot second. Just accept all of those reds so he doesn't get the points back, please. Merkham is complete. Well, that's not very clever, Red. Next door is drilling. I don't know. Thank you. Right, guys, I'm gonna end stream here because when they do this, it goes on forever. So, guys, thank you for hanging out. I very much have appreciated it. Have a good day, night, morning, afternoon, or evening. Whether you're watching this live or VOD on YouTube, guys, catch yourself. Stay safe. And last but not least, as always,